The Grand Duke John of Luxembourg, who oversaw the transformation of the Grand Duchy into an international financial center, has died at the age of 98. He had recently been admitted to hospital suffering from a pulmonary infection and passed away surrounded by his family, according to his son Henri. Grand Duke John greatly contributed to turning Luxembourg from an industrial backwater into a center for financial services and satellite communications during his 36 years as the head of state. He stepped down as Grand Duke in the year 2000.